Goodbye is famous in Tonga. He's a traditional healer. Most people call him Dr. Jack. For 26 years, people have been coming there to see Jack.
Unesco has used a Portuguese writer on European issues, striking a chord of music,